Welcome to SCF and LCM. First of all, we have to know what is SCF and LCM. Now, the full form of SCF is highest common factor and LCM is least common multiply. So, we know what is factor and what is multiply. If A divides V exactly, we say that A is a factor of V, and also we say that B is a multiply of A. For example, 3 is a factor of 6, so we say that 6 is a multiply of 3. Then what is HCF? The HCF of 2 or more than 2 number is the greatest number that divides each of them exactly. Then LCM, the least number which is exactly divisible by each one of the given numbers is called their LCM. Some important results, that is, the product of two numbers is equal to their HCF and their LCM. Then, what is coprime? The two numbers are said to be coprime if their HCF is 1. For example, 6 and 11 are called as a coprime. HCF and LCM of numerator. HCF and LCM of a fraction. HCF is equal to HCF of numerator divided by LCM of denominator. LCM is equal to also LCM of numerator divided by HCF of denominator. Now we discuss some questions and their solutions. That is, first question is 252 can be expressed as a product of prime S. So we write as a factorization method, that is 252. So it is divisible by 2. That's 1, 2, 6. Again it is divisible by 2. That is 6. And 3. It is divisible by 3. That is 2, 1, and 3, 7. So, we find the product of prime number of this is 2 into 2 into 3 into 3 into 7. That is the, it is prime number. 2 is prime and 3 is prime and 7 is also prime number. It is the product of prime. Second question is, the HCF of two number is 11 and their LCM is 7700. If one of the number is 275, then the other is. The formula is the product of two number. Suppose two number is A and the another number is V. The product of two number is equal to their HCF and LCM. One number we have to given, that is 275 is the one number, 275. Other number we take as V. HCF is 11 and LCM is 7700. So we write it 11 and 7700. So another number is V is equal to 11 into 7700 divided by 275. It is divisible by 2, then 5. It is 308. So the answer is 308 is the another number. Third question is, the LCM of two number is 12 times their HCF. The sum of HCF and LCM is 403. If one number is 93, then the other is. Suppose LCM is 12 times of their HCF. Suppose we take HCF HX and LCM is 12x. So sum of the two number is equal to 403. 13x is equal to 403. X is equal to what? X is equal to 403 divided by 13, that is 31. It is HCF. It is HCF. And LCM is 12x, that is 12 into 31. One number we have to give. One number is 93. So the product of two numbers is equal to HCF and LCM. HCF is 31, LCM is 12 into 31 divided by another number is 93, 3 that is 4 equal to 1 to 4. It is the another number of these two numbers. The fourth question is, fourth question is, the HCF of LCM of two numbers are 12 and 72. If the sum of the two numbers is 60, the one of the two numbers will be, the HCF is 12, LCM is 72. 12 is HCF, so it is the common of all the two numbers. We take two numbers as a 12A and 12B. So product of 12 two numbers is 12A and 12B is equal to HCF and LCM. So A into B is equal to 12 into 72 divided by 12 into 12. Can see that is 6. Here we calculated co-prime of 6. The co-prime of 6 is 2 and 3 because the HCF of 2 and 3 is 1. So the we find two numbers are 12 into 2 is equal to 24 and the another number is 12 into 3 is equal to 36. The question also given that is the sum of the two number is 60. So we find two number is 24 and 36. The sum of the two number is 60. That is, it is the right of two numbers 24 and 36. The fifth question is, the ratio between two numbers is 2 is to 3. If their LCM is 150, then the numbers, two numbers, suppose we take two numbers as a 2x, another number is 3x. We have to find LCM of these two numbers. Normally, we take 2 and 3. The LCM of 2 and 3 is 6 and the common one is x. So, 6 is equal to 150. According to question, 6 is equal to 150. X is equal to what? 150 divided by 6 is equal to 25. So, two numbers is what? 2x and 3x. So, 2 into 25 is equal to 50 and 3 is equal to 3 into 25 is equal to 75. So two numbers were 50 and 75. Okay, thank you.